Hello, and welcome back to more Starfield. Today we are going to continue where we left off. In the previous episode, it was my duty as a UC captain to bring all three houses together, House Faroon, the Freestar Collective, and the UC, their key cards, or whatever they were, to gain information on the Terror Morph crazy attacks that have been happening. Also, New Atlantis was raided by Terror Morphs. It's crazy, man. Just absolutely bonkers. So much violence. I'm actually having fun. Like, I haven't really been streaming or making videos recently because I've just been kind of bored, you know, like, I don't know, bored. But I'm actually quite excited to make these videos. I actually really like this game. It's pretty fun, I gotta be honest. What did I have to do? Speak to Captain Martinez. Or Marquez. Yeah, okay.
Ugh, recycled air. Just isn't the same as the real thing.
Wow! Oh, shit. Wow! Slow down there, cowboy. The den. Wow! Oh, hey! There we go. Okay, cool. So I hit the LB for me, you know, the bumper. And it brings up this little, the interaction menu, whatever this is. And I can dock. Cool. Wow, that's cool. Alrighty then. Come on, Sarah. Let's go. Thanks, buddy.
Something on your mind? And is it hero work?
Soon you will be my companion, buddy. We're gonna do this together.
You should inspect your ship for heat leeches every couple
days. Well, this station's seen better days. I wonder if the UC will ever fully restore it to its former glory.
Got anything you need to offload? Trade Authority is always buying. Kiosk right here for you. Okay, no problem.
Oh, I talked to this guy tomorrow. Whoa! Oh! Shipbuilder. Okay, so no, I guess you can't modify your ship from your inventory. I thought you could. But, you just can view it and stuff. Oh, this is cool. Shipbuilder allows you to fully design, modify, and paint your ship. The floor gauge to the right tells you where new models will appear. When the floor gauge is at zero, for example, new models will be placed in the center mass of the ship. Building new ship modules will cost credits, and deleting them will give you credits back. The shipbuilder will keep a running total and process the entire transaction at the end. There is a flight check that will give you warnings or errors if your design is invalid for any reason. Ooh. No more cockpit. Lamau. Oh, new guns, huh? bays. We got new bays. Ooh. So this one's better, I guess. This is interesting. Cargo. Which cargo do I have? Ah. So this is my cargo hold. It only holds 210. Oh, sorry, the generic basic one. How do I rotate? Oh. Oh, wait. Not rotating the right direction. My man. What is this? The grab raft. I don't know how to build ships yet. Oh, we got different cockpits. Different cockpits too. Cockpits, yes. Yes. Can we add more engines? Let's add more engines. That fits, yeah. It's connected on. Dang it. Can that be done? I freaking hope so. Well, we'll see. Oh. Here we go. Again, don't know if this will actually work, but I am curious. Hopefully it works, though. It was the grab drive, right? What's this? Landing gears. Oh. Nova Galactic. Ah. That's Class B. That's probably the best one. Well, let's see here. So that one has good health, right? But this one has the max power. And it's a lot cheaper, a little bit cheaper. I'll get that one. Hab. Ooh. This looks a little goofy. It's just a little, but I don't know. Oh, that's a lot of credits, man. Damn. You can add stuff to your ship, make it look all cool. I'll figure something out eventually. Like, that'll look cool, you know? Yeah, what do the cockpits look like? What do we got here? So this is the Nova C2 Galact- Yeah, okay. That one. So it's this one, okay. Right, the engines. Yes. So this is the one I have. Let's see. Oh, but those are expensive. Oh my goodness. I need a little bit more money before I can truly go to town and just make whatever the heck I want. But, you know. It looks a little bizarre, but I think it's okay. Light check. All systems nominal. I can rename it? Wow. Let's see here. The Silent Mary. Cool. Nice. Let's go. The Silent Mary being from the fifth Pirates of the Caribbean movie. Thanks, buddy.
To Venus?
No! Shut up!
Only a matter of time before I get promoted out of here.
Shut up, Winston. Nobody cares.
Hands down, the best pilot in this dump. Don't let anyone tell you different. Well, yeah. Why wouldn't I be? Oh, right. You haven't seen me fly. If you had, you'd know how good I am.
I bet I could fly rings around you, but no.
Damn right I am. I'd offer to let you fly along on my next mission, but, I nearly forgot. Listen, I need a favor. I've got an application for a promotion in the Vanguard, but I haven't heard anything back. It's been a while. Their reply must have gotten lost along the way. It happens. We're really far from New Atlantis. Anyway, would you mind going there and following up for me?
Sure thing, buddy.
Just like that? Wow, that's great! I'm not gonna forget that you're doing this for me. This is just the start of my climb up the ranks. You'll see. Okay. You're going to want to talk to Commander Tuwama. I'm sure he's aware of me because I've sent him a few messages now. Just bring back whatever message for me so I can get out of here, okay? Really appreciate it.
Okay, buddy. Sure.
You kidding? It's what I was born to do. Wait, I mean, flying is what I was born to do. This Vanguard thing? Temporary. Only a matter of time before I get called up to the Navy. Before you know it, I'll be a captain. No, wait. Admiral. Yeah.
I'm a captain. What a quinky dink. Okay then, okay, buddy.
Looking to lodge a complaint? Then you want UC security, not the Vanguard.
Actually, I'm with the Vanguard.
Oh, so you are. Sorry about that, Captain. People mistake us for peacekeepers most days. Wasn't expecting someone from the actual military. So, what can I do for you?
I heard you might know this fella.
Doesn't ring a bell. Anything you can tell me about him?
I don't want to say too much. It's a sensitive mission.
Suit yourself. Well, I can tell you there's no one on the Den by that name. But there has been a rumor about a ship floating out around Etheria. Never docks. Doesn't respond to hails. They call it the Warlock. Maybe this Orlais of yours is the one piloting it. I can give you the coordinates to its last sighted location if you want. Just, well, you'll need to be careful. That part of Etheria's sky is an old debris field. Plenty dangerous. More than a few scrappers heading out never came back.
Excellent. Alright, what we're gonna do? We're gonna destroy his engines. We're gonna board that ship and capture whoever's on board. By force.
Sure thing. Here. This should get you pointed in the right direction. Go get your man.
Hey, thanks. Possibly stunning enemy engines for boarding. That's crazy, bro. Didn't ask. Wow. Hey, we need to have a little chat, buddy. Yeah, I need to review the weapons on my ship again. EM. Do I have anything like this? So what do I got here? So this. Let's put this here. Oh. Is that the Dragon 221P? Is that the regular one or the pause? The pulse laser, okay. It's the pulse laser. Okay. But I have EM80 suppressors. What's the range on these? If it has range. No, it's better. Oh, okay. It's not terrible. Docker. Ooh. Oh, those are the tanks. Fuel tanks. Oh, okay. And that's the... Oh. That's the shield generator. Gotcha. Well, we'll try out that system then. Wait, what? What ain't correct, buddy? Ship does not have... At least three different weapons. Oh, maximum weapon count. Gotcha. Okay. Wow. So you can't have those weapons. I see. Never mind then. I'll take my credits elsewhere, sir. To the Silent Mary. You're damn right.
My second favorite thing in the galaxy. Next to reading about you.
You know, now that I think about it, I don't think I can get down to that. The thing I put down there, maybe, I don't know. Dang it. What does this look like? Is it big and long? Is it goofy? I hope not, but it probably will be. Alright, let's undock. Oh, looks weird. Wow! Oh my god. That's the first time I died. Shit. What the? Wow. Man, you know, I'll do. I'm not that powerful, quite yet. What was that level 28 ship? Yeah, I got absolutely fucked right there, man. Yeah, I'm gonna go do this. You guys need some reinforcements? Like, oh my gosh. We all died. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Ah! Afraid if that would, do something, I guess. But I can dock on the ship. Very good. Yeah. Okay. Good job. Yeah, my ship's not that powerful quite yet. That's okay. That's okay. Oh, the name of the ship is on the bottom there. On the bottom left. Oh, that's awesome. Yes. Silent Mary. That's what I call my ship in No Man's Sky. My frigate. The Silent Mary. It's crazy.
Ship. Oh. It's too bad Constellation can't afford something this impressive.
Welcome aboard the UC Vigilance. Did you have any questions before I escort you to the commander?
I had about a billion questions, but they can wait for the commander.
Of course. If you'd follow me, please. So, you're the vanguard that took down that Terramorph on Tau City. You've made quite an impression around here. Everyone upstairs is talking about it.
Damn. That must have been one hell of a firefight.
I almost regret missing out on all the fun. Of course, we don't normally see that kind of action on the Vigilance, but we have our moments.
You think you guys could help me take out some pirates?
All right, or like Vanguard, the warlord? Take the lift up to Ops. Commander Akande should be waiting for you. Good luck.
Howdy.
Hello there. At ease. At ease.
Okay, hello.
Yes. Petty officer. You're just like Master Chief.
I'd like to brief you on the mission, so please, pay attention. Ah, there you are. Commander Kibwe Kande, UC Sistef. Glad to have you aboard. I was beginning to think you were having second thoughts about Commander Tuala's offer.
I forgot, it's like, that guy, that's the one guy from the that assigned me this mission, right? Because there's either this or talk to something about that one dude on Mars, I think it was. But I don't know.
The PSE certainly picked the right person for the job. So, now that you're part of the team, allow me to introduce you to your new home. This is the operations center of the UC Vigilance. Sysdev's nerve center, dedicated to the destruction of the Crimson Fleet.
Ooh. You're going to need more than one ship to eliminate the entire fleet.
Which is precisely why we're taking a more clandestine approach. We need eyes and ears inside the Crimson Fleet. Someone who can feed us information, evidence, and expose their weaknesses. The catch is that you can't just knock on their front door and ask for an application. Getting inside is going to take some finesse.
So what am I doing, some undercover stuff? Give me a room with them, and I'll talk them into anything.
I have just the right place for you to start. Our intelligence has managed to find a possible opening into the Crimson Fleet through Sersha Bowden, one of their contacts. She works for the Trade Authority in Sidonia, so you'll be using a container of Aurora we've loaded on your ship to get her attention.
I mean, she probably could.
That's right. So it'll be your job to convince this person that you're the real deal. Once you bluff your way into the Crimson Fleet, then the operation proceeds to evidence gathering. That's where my second-in-command, Lieutenant Gillian Toft, comes into the picture. She'll explain everything you need to know.
Okay.
Eager to get going? Good. Remember, this entire operation rests on your ability to infiltrate the Crimson Fleet and bring us the evidence we need to take them down.
I'm just doing this for the money. No. What if I get in over my head?
You better learn to swim. Because you're diving right into the deep end on this one. I've studied your profile. I know you can do this. I'm not about to throw away someone's life on a whim or a prayer. Just use your best judgment. Trust your instincts. Watch your back.
I'll do my best.
I wouldn't expect any less. Look, before you begin, I want to make something perfectly clear. As an undercover operative for UC Sysdev, you'll be expected to follow our code of conduct and ethics. Allow yourself to stray too far off the path, and you stand a good chance of spiraling out of control.
Yeah, I'm thinking if... So I'm going undercover into a Crimson Fleet thing, right? There might be a possibility I could betray these guys. Possibly. I don't exactly do well following rules and regulations. Then why'd you join us, you know?
To put it simply, you can't go into every situation with guns blazing. Think before you act. Calculate what you're doing and pull the trigger only when it's absolutely necessary. At the end of the day, your primary goal is taking down the Crimson Fleet. That's the greater good. The Crimson Fleet doesn't follow the rules. They only abide by one theme: money. All of their morals and social graces fall by the wayside in pursuit of their greed. At first glance, this can appear quite enticing, so I'm warning you not to get lured into their trap. Think you can handle that?
I hope so.
That's what I wanted to hear. Anyway, it's time to hand you over to Lieutenant Toft. She'll brief you about the details of the evidence-gathering portion of the operation. Now, get out of here, and good luck.
Thanks, buddy. I'm gonna betray you guys. No, I'm not. I don't want to anyway. But depending on how much money they got, we'll see. I am a bounty hunter after all, right? So it's in my nature.
For your own safety, nobody but myself and the crew of the Vigilance will be aware that you're working for the United Colonies. Basically, if you land in jail, you're going to have to deal with the fines.
Damn. That sucks.
While you're running with the Crimson Fleet, you're undoubtedly going to be faced with some morally gray decisions. It's going to be difficult for you to weigh the consequences of pulling the trigger while maintaining your cover. Do what you have to do, but remember why you're out there in the first place. That's why I expect you to constantly seek alternative means to overcome your obstacles, rather than blowing holes in them. Look, I can see that you're struggling with this, so let me simplify this for you. If there's a route to your goal which doesn't involve killing innocent people, I'm urging you to follow that path. Use your instincts. I'm certain you'll do the right thing. For your own sake, basically, if you land in...
Oh. Yeah, like, what if I have no choice? Should have done that one. Very curious about that, kind of.
That's easy to answer. You don't. We'll be monitoring your activities from the Vigilance and attempting to keep it within your vicinity. When you feel you've gathered enough evidence and at the completion of your assignments, head back here for a debrief. Beyond that, you're completely on your own.
Gotcha.
All we know is that she's been with the Trade Authority for years, which means she's been privy to some seriously shady deals. She's shrewd and she's diligent. The only reason we were able to connect her with the Crimson Fleet at all was thanks to an informant. I'm afraid she's the best lead we've got.
Alrighty then. Thank you.
All right, we don't have a lot of time, so I need you to listen up. While you're working undercover, it's imperative that you gather as much evidence as possible. If you find any records that look suspicious or incriminating, you bring it to me. Is that understood?
Yes, sir. Or ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
You better make it, because Commander Akande cashed in all his chips to get this operation off the ground. I want data slates, computer downloads, handwritten notes. Hell, I'll take anything if it'll get those bastards thrown into the brig. You're damn right I do. That minor skirmish you had with them on Vectera was nothing compared to the death and destruction those pirates leave behind. If you've seen what I've seen, you'd understand why I'm pushing you so hard.
Yes. I'll bring you as much evidence as I can find.
That's all we're asking. Oh,
before
you go.
Wait, was that like, do you want to talk about?
There's one more thing. Commander Akande has authorized a credit disbursement for each piece of evidence that you return. As compensation for your efforts.
Oh. That's the only way that I operate. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Commander Akande mentioned that when he proposed the idea. Lucky you. All right. We've loaded a container of Aurora into your ship's cargo hold. We're also providing you with a sample you can use to tease the goods. We've cleared your ship for launch. Proceed to Sidonia. Make contact with Saoirse Boden. And with any luck, she'll point you to the Crimson Fleet. That should do it. You're dismissed.
Very cool. Feel like discussing your personal experience with the Crimson Fleet? Hmm.
Don't worry, the container's been registered with UC Security, so you shouldn't have any trouble. Even if you're scanned. Of course, if we find out you tried to sell it to someone outside the boundaries of this particular operation, well, I don't think I need to tell you the consequences of making that mistake. I'll be here if you have any more
questions. Is that a threat? Lieutenant?
Yes.
Yeah? Passive? Passive-aggressive? What if I want to sell it to someone else? I'm a captain, for crying out loud. I'm a captain of my own ship. I don't need to listen to you.
The engines?
There was a small bit of dust on your shoulder. How dare it try to spoil perfection? But don't worry. I blew it off.
Oh, thanks, bro. I appreciate that.
Good to see you.
Wow! Hello. Alrighty. Let's get going. The soul system. Wait, maybe this was the thing. I don't know. Something. Whoa. Oh, wait. Where's the ship? I want to see if I can actually go into that other part of it. I cannot. Why did I put it on there? No. It's just wasted space. Crazy.
Keep a lookout. Notify us.
If you're here to buy or sell, you might want to talk to Octai. I'm busy. And by sensitive, I'm guessing you mean something you don't want UC Security sticking their noses into. I can probably help you with that. What have you got for me?
Take a look at this sample.
Hmm. A Aurora, huh? Nice. A little too hot to handle, though. What else you got?
The Trade Authority turning away contraband. Now I've seen everything.
No, they're right. What they didn't tell you is that I have a self-preservation streak a kilometer wide. Of course, if there's a finder's fee you're offering, I might, well, bend the rules a little bit.
What? My fucking ass, I'm paying you for information.
You must be new at this game, love, so I'm gonna let that one slide. In our business, nothing gets done until money is exchanged, even if that means leaving a credit on each and every rung of the ladder as you climb your way up. Sure, go ahead. You shoot me, and the TA will have bounty hunters on your ass before you even get back to the spaceport. Listen, love, I've heard it.
Oh no, I upset. No! I can't. I don't want to pay that. I can't persuade her. I can't just nudge her in the right direction. Sarah disliked it. I can't do it. I gotta go back.
Do your part to keep Sidonia free.
I can't upset her. I don't think the adoring fan though could like have that happen. I don't think he has that. I don't know. Maybe he has it. Maybe.
Wouldn't be the first time I've. Oh, don't give me the. Whoa, way too hot for me. That stuff is nothing but bad news. Why don't you take your shipment and try somewhere else?
The Trade Authority turning away.
Wow, if you can't handle it, point me
all
to someone
I'm
who can.
All I'm going to point at is the ceiling, with my middle finger. Get that stuff out of here before UC security catches on. Of course, if there's a finder's fee you're offering, I'm... Well then, we have nothing left to discuss, do we, love? Be seeing you soon.
Only one point of Moera's patrol. Watch the boost packs, or the low grav might send you into the sky.
I have to do it. That's stupid.
Or are you here to waste my time again?
I don't want to. That's bullshit. I don't want to pay.
It's
fine.
Funny. Suddenly, I do remember someone who might be able to unload that stuff for you.
Well, well. It appears she suddenly remembers everything. How nice.
There's a buddy of mine who runs with the Crimson Fleet. Goes by the name Adler Kemp. If he isn't passed out, you can find him killing the rest of his brain cells at the Broken Spear. Oh, and it's been a pleasure doing business with you.
You fucking... I'm gonna say some pretty nasty stuff. I would. Absolutely. You.
Unless you're here to serve
to
me another drink, you can turn around and walk away.
Actually, we have some more important matters to discuss, buddy.
Hey, why don't you say that a little louder? I don't think every single UC guard in Sidonia heard you.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I think we can help you with this. If you've got a whole shipment of this stuff, you're going to need to move it fast. But you're going to have to do something for us first.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
You're a clever one, aren't you? Let's just say I have a certain influential affiliation. And leave it at that. Basically, you want that Aurora moved, I'm your guy.
You're with the Crimson Fleet, right?
What the hell's the matter with you? You want to get us both thrown into lockup? Look, I don't know what that big mouth Searsha told you, but I keep who I run with a secret in public. And I suggest you do the same. Now, do you want my help moving your product, or not? Right down to business! And no small talk. I like it.
Well, this is utterly ridiculous. Do we really have to jump through these hoops to get what we need from you?
Lady, if you want me to move that shipment for your pal here, you're going to do whatever the hell I want. You got that? Now listen up, because I'm not going to repeat myself. I need you to deal with a miner who's racked up a bunch of debt. He probably spent it all on booze, not that I blame him. Either way, I want that money back.
What do I need to do here? Write you an instruction manual? You can do this loud, you can do this quiet. I don't care. I just want my goddamn money, and I want this guy to remember who he screwed over.
I'll just pay his debt right off now, so we can
get
down to
business. Feel free to throw as many credits in my face as you want, but that isn't the point. We need to make an example out of this guy. His name's Carl Fielding. I think you'll find him wandering around the Deimos miners' quarters. Don't worry, you can't miss him. Just look for the most miserable-looking guy in the entire place.
Hey, she liked that. Sarah liked it. Wow. Let's go. I got mommy points. Whoa! I didn't say that. I'm not gonna kill him. I'm just gonna persuade him to... Oh, this place is a dump. Just persuade him to, cooperate, so to speak. Oh.
I have a pen pal in New Atlantis. We've never met in person, but she's still one of my best friends. 20 years ago, I moved to Sidonia on a
whim. Very cool.
Never thought I'd stay for as long as I have. All right.
Cool. It's hard not to worry when your spouse is the one.
A bar?
Someday, I'm gonna take this business to the stars and turn it into something big. Hi, welcome to Jane's, Sidonia's only 100% independent one-stop shop. I apologize if I'm a little distracted. I'm currently dealing with a little issue, but please let me know if there's anything I can get for you.
Is there something I can do for you, my friend?
You have no idea. Every time I feel like I'm getting ahead, something happens to knock me back down. But unless you're some sort of merc, I'm not sure you can help. See,
I'm something of a merc myself.
I saved up to get a new ship and hire a pilot. He was supposed to help run deliveries and bring in all sorts of new goods, but he went missing. I can't find anyone willing to track him down. I'm worried something bad has happened.
I'm your guy. As long as you have credits. No.
If all else fails, I'm probably going to, but I'd rather not. That ship? I bought it from a sketchy dealer because it was all I could afford. Seemed too good to be true. I'm not sure now it was entirely legit. So, you see the problem with contacting SysDev.
Fair enough. I could drag that ship down
really?
For you.
I mean, thank you. I know it's a lot of trouble, but it'd mean a lot to me. I'll try to compensate you as best I can when you bring back Eric and my ship. It's a cargo runner called the Berry Mule. The last signal I got from him was out near Triton. It's a starting place, at least. And try to bring them both back in one piece.
Got it.
The miners pretty Will much do. Run the lower levels here.
Oh, you must be this guy.
Something I can help you with?
You owe it that, buddy. I'm here to collect. So you're somebody else. Lamau. Adler Kemp sent me to teach you a lesson.
Adler Kemp? Who the heck is that?
Oh, you don't remember? Adler is serious about this debt, so I suggest you pay quickly.
Adler, you said? Nope. I think you have me mixed up with someone else. Look, I'm tired. It's been a long day in the mines. I just want to go home, wash off the dust, and relax. This has been fun, though. Whatever.
See, like, I want to say this, but I don't want Sarah to hate
me. Adler, Adler, Adler. Oh,
Wait, you mean that Adler? Yeah, sorry. I thought you were talking about someone else. I told him I'd pay up next week when Deimos cuts our next profit share check. I'll even bring it to him personally. Hmm? Sound good? Yeah?
That's not good enough, buddy.
What the heck do you want me to do, then? Huh? Look, I haven't got a single credit to spare right now, okay? You can't squeeze blood from a stone. You know? Right?
Perhaps he's already been through enough.
I could persuade him. Or I could just pay him. I mean, her voice is so soothing. She's so convincing. Perhaps he's been through enough. Perhaps he has. Right. I kind of want to try to persuade.
What games? Why are you doing this to me? I don't have the money.
Pay up. If not for you, do it for the sake of your family.
How dare you try and threaten my family?
Pay him now. Get your revenge later.
I hadn't thought of that. Huh. Maybe if I rounded up some of my buddies, we could hit him when he wasn't expecting it. Huh? Yeah. Please, tell Adler I'm sorry for trying to wiggle out of the debt. I didn't have much of a choice.
Good work, bartender. Won't be the last time you'll be hustling information in some spaceport.
Thank you. Well, that worked out. I don't want to give him 3,000. I had to pay 1,000 to essentially do this. Right? That's too much money! I just go in there. What? An unnamed tracker forced fire on their target in the middle. It was kind of funny when my ship exploded. Because it was just like, ah! And then I got the blade.
Have something for me?
That was funny.
Fair.
There you go, buddy.
Look at that. I knew that bum was holding out on me. He going to be a problem anymore? Or did he get the message?
He got the message.
Nice. Nice! You're kind of a natural at this. Leaning on deadbeats comes easy to you. I like that. You know, if you like this kind of work, I can get you more. A lot more. You think you can handle running with my, associates?
Yeah. If you think they can handle me.
That's what I'm talking about. I like your style. All right. I'll call ahead and get a hold of Neva Mora. She's second to the big boss himself. Head out to Europa. You'll find her there. I suggest you listen to whatever she has to say. Oh, and I've taken care of that Aurora shipment for you, too. Don't spend all that cash in one place.
Whoa! Got a fat. Oh, I guess that could. Guess that does pay for it then, huh? Wow, got some fat stacks.
To Venus.
So let's see, what mission do I have to do to get her to leave?
You can't get rid of me that easily.
The old neighborhood is completed. Okay, gotcha. I actually do kind of like running these with her. I'm not gonna lie. But I should do this mission, so. I should just to, you know, complete it.
Hello, what do we have here? See that cluster of ships? Varun Zealots. You ever run into one? Completely devoted to a deity they call the Great Serpent. The devourer of the unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us.
Let's see. I doubt they know where our vanguard is.
No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our vanguard was heading to next.
I'm opening fire. Those zealots are a threat to this whole solar system. So we need to get that beacon without being attacked.
Minimal ship power. Go slow. We grab the data on that satellite and jump away.
Minimize ship systems power to avoid detection. Systems like weapons and shields are easier to detect. For maximum stealth, power down all systems except for one or two bars in your engine and stay as far away from enemy ships as you can. Get within 500 meters of the satellite beacon so you can... Wow. This is crazy, dude. Hopefully they don't spot me. I'm so close. I only need to get within 500 meters. Where we gotta go. Got that popcorny engine sound. I like that sound.
Still orbiting Earth's moon. This is where the first interstellar ships were made. People still use their modules, even though their star yard hasn't been running in forever. Keep your weapons ready. Never know who else might be scavenging there.
Yes. Hail. Alrighty then, I guess we're docking.
Oh. Two steps in and we're already looking at a corpse. Okay, it's not Vanguard Moara. Looks like spacers were scavenging around here and someone else came in and said hello. Oh, this won't be your last encounter with a spacer crew. They pillage abandoned facilities and shoot anyone who gets in their way. They're even less organized than the Crimson Fleet. Just countless desperate groups scavenging and killing to survive.
I see. It's cool though, because we're in our home system. It's important to me. Anybody who scares me is getting their head blown off, I tell you what. Windows, look, it's the moon. A globe of Earth. Oh. It's got a Kraken. Oh, snap. Wow. How much mass do I have? Oh, okay, that's good. Well, are we gonna like kind of go out in space here, maybe? Oh, okay. Whoa, this guy's dead. Choose your chunks, cubes. Now with sauce off. I hear gunfire, right? But I found a cold one, so. We should investigate. Let's go!
Wait. Did you hear that? And that, my friend, is how we
do. Oh, okay. I guess we're engaging. I just wanted to watch, but. Okay. Lawgiver. Ooh. Got a rifle?
Set aside.
Wow. Wow. I'm kind of curious about that, this lawgiver. See, I like how they stack the weapons on top of each other instead of just cluttering your inventory with the same item. I do like that. Nova Light. What the heck? Oh, that, wow. This thing's actually pretty powerful, jeez. A calibrated Grendel, huh? Oh! Ooh! Oh, ferocious. Oh, each consecutive hit deals more damage. Randomly deals poison damage. Oh! Wow. Would you look at that? That's a freaking good, a legendary, jeez. Wow, how unlucky, man. Oh, I need help. Maybe not bandages, but that's okay. I forgot, I got all this stuff. CQBX. I like pills. Pills here. Yes. Is this like your carbine rifle dealio thing? Something? Oh yeah, kind of, sort of. Guns. Jeez, man. My controller, I hate that. It's stupid. Jeez. Almost killed me. But my freaking map. Oh, is this dude a legendary guy? Huh. I guess so. Wow! Go, go, go! Yeah! Wow! Jeez. Another dude. Bit of water. Delicious. Lot of guys. Okay. Cool.
You're done!
I never really thought to gun bash, I guess. I am going to do the jump pack thing real quick. Bro, just climb over the thing, bro.
Greatest explorer in the settled systems? Well, they should.
That was the sound effect of the Pip Boy. Oh, there it was again. Oh my gosh.
Ready for action, Captain.
Good. Wait, can we actually go to Neptune? Like land, isn't it like an ocean? Ow, ocean planet.
Did you see those?
Possibly.
Something's wrong. The ship's weapons are powering up. Get ready.
Anchor to civilian ship. Come in.
If you stop shooting at us, we'd be more than happy to respond.
Okay, most hostile ships, I mean, my shield's down. Most hostile ships can be boarded once the ship engines are down. You must fly close to the ship before you will be allowed to dock. Once you board, expect the crew on board on the ship to fight. Jeez Louise, man. He is freaking out. They're actually gonna blow me up. Yo. Alright, let's board him. Go, go, go. Kill me. Hey there, buddy.
I got to meet whoever you two are. Looks like we're all in one piece. Any day you walk away from, right?
We're from the Explorers Group, Constellation. We need to talk.
Now I know that kind of talk. You two Marines?
Constellation, actually.
What? Seriously? Man, I've heard stories, but I had no idea you all were this dangerous.
We've heard stories, too, about a strange object you found on patrol.
So, you know what that thing is. I tried to hawk it in Sidonia, and the guy thought I was peddling phony titanium.
It doesn't play nice with scanners. It'd be worthless to someone trying to flip rare minerals quickly.
So you're saying I shouldn't be using it as a hood ornament? Oh, that. Yeah, I mean, it's been a mess lately. Spacers, Varun zealots, plus Ecliptic tracking me down.
We ran into a few members of Ecliptic at the Nova Galactic Star Yard. I'm guessing they were after you.
Ah, damn. That's probably how they found me. I knew taunting the spacers to meet me at Neptune was a long shot. Making rookie mistakes. I've been chasing shadows around the Sol system for years. And every time I go back to Mars...
Sidonia is waiting for you. Run down. Forgotten.
Feels like everyone's given up, you know? I've just been spending more and more time in the Starfield. Sometimes I wonder if I'm really going back.
They said the thing! Oh my gosh, wow! What? Maybe it's time to get out of the Sol. Out of Sol. I could use some more crew. Oh!
Yeah? You know, that's actually kind of tempting. I'd have to settle some things back on Sidonia. Maybe hit me up there later.
If you don't mind, we came here for something. That strange object you found?
Right. Hey, it's yours. Appreciate the rescue. Hope you figure out whatever that thing is.
Let's grab the artifact.
Good idea. Boop.
Good work. Let's get back to the lodge.
Let's get back to the Silent Mary is what you should have said. Let's use a weapon workbench. What? I can't just take it off? That's baloney, bro. Why can't I just take it off, man? Oh. No more cost. What? That's dumb. I can't just, like, what is this? This is kind of dumb. I can't take it off the suppressor, are you serious? That is so stupid. Wow. Classic double barrel. Now that, wow. That is actually kind of stupid. I'm not gonna lie. I was expecting a little bit more from that actually. Like, oh, I can turn that into whatever, but no, I can't actually. I can't take attachments off and put them on other stuff like you could in Fallout 4. So that's some poopy doo doo.
Wrong with a little bit of extra protection.
Cool. Ah. Old Mars skin. Cool. Yeah, that was like with a mining suit, which I no longer have. But that's okay. That is okay. Yeah, I'm just messing around. That sucks, actually. Can't just take it off. Stupid!
How do you think this adventure is going? Great.
Pretty good.
Fantastic. A moment in time we'll treasure forever? I'm thinking all three.
Wow. Don't you just love this guy?
All is well, Captain. All things considered.
Why do you have your gun drawn, bro?
Hello, Captain.
Bro. Put that thing away. Jeez. Back to the lodge. Man, he really ruined my ship, kinda.
Jeez. That ship will carry the memory of your visit forever.
Thanks, bro. That ship will carry the memory of your visit forever. The Alpha Centauri. That was actually kind of cool, though, boarding a ship. Yes. Dispose of them out the airlock. I mean, honestly.
So, were you eating at the Sagebrook, or is it just a quick snap from the Terra Brew?
She was using her telepathy powers. But, yeah, you just chuck stuff into space. It's not like anybody else is gonna do nothing about it. You know how vast space is? Crazy. No one cares. At least probably.
I am at your service, Captain.
We have it. Go ahead. Do the honors.
It fits. Energy spiked a bit, but it's restabilized.
Is there anything new showing up?
No, it's the same as before. There's a massive output as the artifact is added, then it harmonizes. Like it's waiting for the others.
That's speculation, but I think you're right. We need more. Here. You've earned this. Welcome to Constellation. As a full member this time.
Ooh! I expected champagne.
Well, if you ever find a relic bottle from Earth, we'll all be happy to share it with you. By the way, how would you like to keep traveling together? I'm not sitting behind my desk for this. These artifacts are a new chapter for Constellation, and I'm going to be out there for it. And I want you out there as well. You got results. I need someone like you watching my back.
Oh, wow. She has 4 points in astrodynamics, 3 in lasers, 2 in leadership, and 1 in botany. Very good. I work alone, Sarah.
Oh, we'll be working with everyone here at the lodge sooner or later. Constellation is all in on this. Sometimes we'll partner up, sometimes we'll go solo. It's not a formal arrangement. We just came back. All right. We've got a few more leads we should talk about. First, there's an expedition that Samco has been put. He knows it inside and out. There's also the Eye, our star station in orbit. About time for you to meet Vladimir. He's been hard at work tracking down more anomalies. And last but not least, Noelle. Have we heard anything from Barrett yet?
A courier from Argos Extractors came by to let us know they're packing up the operation on Vectera. But that's it. No other word.
That's not good. We should get over there and check on Barrett in person.
Whoa! That's a lot of credits. got an achievement.
We maintain a star station in orbit above us. It's where we do all our deep space scanning. Vladimir runs the station. Brilliant astronomer. Years of practical experience. Oh, that's right. He wasn't here when you first showed up. He should be back by now. I'll let him handle the introductions. If I steal his thunder, I'll never hear the end of it. His mind is always somewhere, but there's no arguing his knack for being in the right place at the wrong time. Oh, too bad he couldn't see the artifacts coming together. But knowing him, he'll be so excited when he gets a look, it won't occur to him that he's missed anything.
Yep, that sounds about right.
Maybe another time.
Level 10. Woo!
I cannot wait to meet him. It's been ages since Constellation has had someone new. I wonder what he's like.
Just go easy on him. Being interrogated by a kid ain't exactly the best way to make a first impression.
I'll limit it to the really important stuff, Dad.
This does not bode well.
Hello there.
And you must be the latest poor fool to get dragged into our dysfunctional little family.
And you must be Sam Coe, the Freestar Collective expert.
Whoa. I know a few dark sides of the Aquila moons, but if you're looking for deep history lessons, well, I'm gonna fall asleep before you do.
Trust me. Don't encourage him. Kuriko, by the way. Hi, hi.
Good to meet you, Cora.
It helps to have a good teacher. Dad, don't let it go to your head.
Sam? Not let it go to his head? Impossible.
A compliment from little Cora. It's not even my birthday. Now, let's talk business. Sarah tell you about the expedition?
Absolutely, lootly, tootly.
Sure enough, that's where we're heading. The three of us are heading to Aquila, first settled planet of the Freestar Collective, and, not coincidentally, the home of their capital, Aquila City. We'll land in the city's spaceports, but the frontier's our goal. It's rough country, spawned a lot of stories. And I got a lead on a tale that makes me think one thing. Artifact.
I'm ready. Let's get to it.
Okay. We'll meet you on board your ship. Talk more when we get there. Once we land on Aquila, it's gonna be you and me. So if you want to do any freewheeling before then, Cora and I will just be riding passenger.
Gotcha.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you, Captain. Now that you are a member of Constellation, I am at your service. No additional protocols necessary.
Master.
Also, given the likelihood that you will be out in unsettled space, it might be beneficial to go over exploration outpost development in case you ever need to build a base for field research.
I could use you on my crew, Vasco.
I will proceed to my assigned post.
I'll put you on the Mars outpost, buddy. There we go. Cool. Oh, cool. It has... See, this is... Okay. Okay. I like this, actually. This is what Fallout 4 needed. And they kind of did that at some point. At some point, they added, like, a terminal. I think it was, like, from the Creation Club or something. I don't think it was. I think it was, like, from Nuketown or the Nuka World DLC or something. You could put a terminal down to find specific people that you were looking for, right? But this is so much better because it tells you where they are. It tells you whether or not they're assigned on your ship, outpost, or whatever. Or unassigned, right? And that's cool. It tells you where they are exactly. So, like, Sarah's in the lodge. Outpost management specialist is on my Mars outpost. And then adoring fans on my ship. And then Vasco's on Mars, right? I really like that. Like, that's really cool. Awesome. I'm really liking this game. This is fun. So much to do. I leveled up twice, right. Persuasion? I don't. I should do more ballistic stuff, though. Or I could just save him. I could do that, too. I don't know. Well, actually, I will do that. It's important. Then I guess I'll do this one. Cool. Thought I already had that one on, let's say. I know I've been saves coming, kinda, so maybe I did it to a point where I didn't have it. Maybe. Oh. +25 thermal resistance. Wow. Yeah, it's okay, I guess. Medical facility. They have stuff for sale here.
I'm not feeling that bad.
We have an appointment. You're seeing the doctor. That's it.
Maybe some other time. I have that report that's due.
I talked to your boss. She agreed that you need to take care of yourself. I know it's the funny, but a lot of times the earlier you catch something, the better it is.
Right. I don't know why, for whatever reason, I thought that tiny little thing was the doctor's office. I'm like, oh, whoa, this place is weird.
The majority of citizens here in New Atlantis count on Reliant Medical. I believe our reputation speaks for itself. Welcome to Reliant. If you're in need of medical assistance or require supplies, I am sure we can accommodate you.
Yes, please. I could use some medical supplies.
Well, you've certainly come to the right place.
Thank you. Suppresses addiction symptoms for 10 minutes. Just don't get addicted. Wow. Treats infection. Oh, I have 40,000. Jeez Louise, man. Antibiotic. I just need a couple. Bandages. Very important. Boost injector. Wow. Heal gel. Heal paste. Chunk flesh cures all addiction. Okay. Med packs. I'll take the whole shebang. Wow, that's wow. It's kind of expensive, actually. I mean, I'll still take them. But goodness gracious. Oh! I'll take those two. Yeah, this is gonna weigh me down, kinda, sorta. So I need to be careful. Thanks, buddy.
May you remain in good health.
Ow. Oh. When you yawn. And. Jeez, man. Oh my goodness. You yawn so much because you're opening your jaw, it just. Like, your jaw pops. And I hate that so freaking much. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Alright, I'm over a cupboard. I was like, fast travel, damn it!
I keep telling myself
that. Where's the commercial district? Whoa, that's filling up. Yeah, sure, I'm having a heart attack, all right, but it's all good. Ugh. I don't even need some of these Grendels. But I need to sell them. Krakatoa. Gosh.
Yeah, what is it?
Yeah, please.
Bring me anything useful?
Take this. Take something. I don't care.
Bye for now.
Thank God. Yeah, now I can fast travel to the commercial district. Excellent.
Have something for me?
Yep. You could take that log gave her if you want.
Bye.
I mean, what, companions usually have infinite ammo anyway?
Right. Please, if you experience any issues in your dealings with the distribution center, welcome to UC Distribu- I hope we have what-
Yes, I don't need this. Or this. I'll keep this one. Don't need that one. Or this. Or this. Or this one. Or the Kraken, honestly. This thing actually packs quite a punch, so I will be keeping this. Oh, the pack weighed a lot. Jeez. I do want to keep, the other log, but yeah, keep that and stuff.
Yes.
Speaking of which, I can buy this now. Do I want to? Not necessarily, because it is a blue, it's rare. It's not a legendary or an exotic. So, I'm assuming legendary is purple, exotic is yellow, because I play Destiny and that's how it is. Variable could not be and could be different, but I don't know. That's okay.
You're always welcome back, if you don't mind a bit of a wait.
Well, thanks.
Really keeps the distribution center in tip-top shape.
Hey.
I'm on tax duty tomorrow. Can't wait.
You look awfully familiar. Didn't I see you?
Oh, that's not really my area. I don't have clearance for that just yet. Well, someday, maybe. You'll want to talk to Miss Sang about that.
Wow.
Of course, who wouldn't? It's such a privilege to be able to work for the UC government, a true force of good. Every day is so exciting. I get to meet so many new people, solve interesting problems, and learn about developing situations throughout the settled systems. Yep, there's never a boring day at the distribution center.
Sounds fun, buddy.
Take care of yourself.
Alrighty. Cool. Try travel to Aquila. Wait, actually, let's go to... Wait. There do be a train. I can just take that. The spaceport, that's where I need to go.
Anything I can help you with? Okay, no problem.
Yeah, I got more credits, so we're gonna more thoroughly modify this ship. So. Oh, wait. Oh, this is a reactor, huh? I could get more reactors. Yeah. Something with better power. Power generated. Yeah, this one's only 14. I know it's a little expensive, but I'll do it. NPC. I'm kind of blowing all this on stuff, on new ship parts. Wow. See, I want to put it, like, back, like right there, but it won't let me. Baloney, man. Yeah, whatever. The shield generator, yeah. Oh. It's a lot. Ship cannot be finalized due to errors in flight check. Ship contains... Is it that? Is it because they're Class B? Or Class C or something? I don't understand. Why can I not do this? I think I need the crappy reactor. I don't even know what the... Like, what? Like, hold on. This is stupid! Either way, I still gotta friggin'... Obnoxious. Thank you. There we go. I think that works. Cool. Excellent. Look at it. It's beautiful. A little bit longer now.
That was fun. Now what?
Now we check out the more extensions to the ship. It's pretty boring being able to do nothing.
I need more hobbies. Writing about you, thinking about you, talking about you. That's three right there.
It's time to figure out the details of our little bet.
Oh, come on, Sarah, not this again. I'm telling you, there's no point in setting up that wager.
So you intend to stick with the ridiculous notion that the beer served at the hitching post is better than Jake's?
Better than Jake's? Better than Madame Sauvage's place in Neon? Right, better than anywhere, hands down.
It's so cool.
You must have banged your head on a console during that last grav jump. No one in their right mind would make a claim like that.
All right, look, you want to throw your money away, I'd be happy to take it. Otherwise, let it go already.
One day, we're going to system hop and test your theory. I just hope you're ready for some serious disappointment.
Wow.
Whenever, what can I do for you, Captain? Yes! How close should I follow you? 2 meters behind? 1 meter? Less than 1 meter? I just want to make sure you've got enough space, emotionally.
You could stay close.
Oh, wow. If you insist, I'll try not to faint.
I'll get back to what I was doing. You know where to find me.
Yes. Let us see.
To think of myself as your emotional support human. Off we go to another adventure.
Yes, where do I find that menu of like where I post people? I don't know. That's alright. I'll figure it out later. Okay then. I think that'll probably be it for this episode. We're gonna now go adventuring with the adoring fan and see how that goes. So. You need... Oh. He's got a little pistol though. So that's cool. But yeah, it should be interesting. So thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.